The 500-meter aperture spherical radio telescope, more commonly known as China Sky Eye, sits in the mountains of southwest China's Guizhou province, observing the universe. It is an extension of the human eye. It takes us on a journey only measurable in light years. It helps us perceive the life of the universe. Using China Sky Eye, scientists have identified over 660 new pulsars.